Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another reaction video for today, and this time I'm taking a look at the official trailer for The Front Runner, starring my boy Hugh Jackman as Gary Hart. The whole thing about him in the 80s with the scandal, him banging what's her name, Donna Rice, and he was the Democratic guy, and then he banged, so it was a scandal. So I'm not really a big political guy, so I know what it's about, but I'm not gonna sit here and explain it. The trailer will probably explain it, so why would I explain it? I do know about this, so there you go. So let's check this out. I mean when I say I know about it, I mean I know very little about it, but I've heard of the story. I wasn't born in the 80s. I was 1990. I was close, but not quite there. So anyway, let's check this out. I'm not really a big political guy. Outspoken
for campaign trail, the clear front runner. So start with the shoulder in a little. My name's Gary Hart. I'm running for president.
Yeah, 1988.
I want you to think about the opportunity that we have right here, right now. I've never known a guy more talented.
Was that Vera Farmiga?
Politics, oh, so I love her. Anyone can understand.
It is nice. A gift,
and he wants to share that. And all anybody wants is for him to take a stupid photo. He will never understand that.
Gary Hart, okay.
If we hold ourselves to those highest standards, then the voters cannot do otherwise.
Senator, I want to ask you some questions about the woman in your townhouse. Can you tell us how you know?
Oh, hey, wait, hold on. In my home. There's no need for that. Was that fucking Bill Burr?
I am serious, sir.
That was totally Bill Burr. That's great. All right, now I'm in.
You can't hide from this. The cameras go everywhere.
It's up to us to hold these guys accountable.
Is that Bill? He sounded like Bill Burr and looked like
it does. It does now.
Alfred Molina, nice.
With power, then that takes certain responsibility.
We need to say something.
It's nobody's business. None of it is. Okay, but we're not talking about that. We're talking about how you get through today. This campaign is about the future, not rumors, not sleaze, and I care about the sanctity of this process, whether you do or do not.
Now tell me, do you want to go? The greatest showman for you. That blew my mind if that was Bill Burr. I'm going to look it up right after this.
See it.
There's going to be a story tomorrow about me.
My bang, girl, you don't even know. Woo! Woo! Oh, it comes out election day. That's funny. All right, hold on. Now I need to look right now because I love Bill Burr. So, and he's been in movies before, so I wouldn't be surprised. Mainly in comedies, though. But you know what? If Louis C.K. can be in shit like American Hustle, then I don't know why Bill Burr wouldn't be in something like this. I'm gonna look right now. I fucking love his podcast. His podcast is great. Bill Burr's one of the funniest comedians out there. So I need to know right now if that was him. It sounded like him. It looked like him. If it wasn't him, I would be fucking pissed. Hold on. Y'all can leave now. Of course, on his on his Wikipedia, it's not going to tell me the movies he was in. That's not really what he's known for. I really need to watch F for Family. I heard that's pretty good. Alright, y'all, you can go. Yeah, just go. Because this is just fact-checking right now. Let's see. He was in Stand Up Guys? I remember that movie. What the fuck? I don't even remember a minute. I don't really remember much of the movie. I remember the name, at least. And who's in it. Let's see, come on. I don't know why my phone's really slow today. Come on, man. Every time I load something up, I want to click something. The fucking thing loads like a little bit down, and yeah, it is him. There you go. I don't know why I felt like I needed to look that up, just in case. You never know. I mean, I guess I could just go back and find him, like, and see if that was actually him. That, yeah, I mean, I could tell it's him right there. It's totally him. It sounds like him. Looks exactly like him.
Senator, I want to ask you some questions about the woman in your townhouse.
Woman in your townhouse. I heard she's a fag. Now that's a quote, all right. I don't want anybody. He says that all the time. He was in Daddy's Home. Oh, see, now I'm upset. Zombievers. I never saw that. Yeah, he was Cubby in Breaking Bad. Yes. Date Night. He was in Date Night. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Alright, well, I mean, good for him. I'm just surprised. Maybe he talked about it on his most recent podcast. I only really watched the highlights from his podcast. Because a lot of time when he's talking about shit, he's also doing commentary for whatever, like, fucking football or basketball, whatever the hell's going on, like, he's watching on TV. He just commentates. It's funny. I just don't know what the hell's going on. So I don't really listen to his podcast that much. But anyway, this looks interesting. The trailer looks good, by the way. I know everybody's probably like, what the fuck? Talk about the trailer. Trailer looks good. It looks like, I mean, Hugh Jackman I love. So it looks like it's a pretty interesting story that has a lot of drama, and there's a lot of dialogue, and there's gonna be at least one fucking great performance, guys. So I don't know what else to say about it. It does look really good. It's just, if you're really big into politics, you're probably like, oh man, I can't wait to talk about the part where he did something else. I don't know anything about the freaking story. So I'm looking forward to just to know about the story, because I do know it was a big clusterfuck. I mean, he was the lead Democratic nominee. Like, everybody's like, this guy's gonna be a president, he's gonna be great, and then this came out and they're like, which is weird, because you can think about, like, right now we had Donald Trump, which I'm not gonna talk about, like, politics really, but I just find it funny that this ruined his chances at being a president, from what I've heard, at least. Again, I don't know much about the story. There could be other things that happened too. I'm not exactly sure, so take this with a grain of salt, but I find it funny that he did this and they ruined his chances. But Donald Trump has done tons and tons of horrible shit, or said a bunch of horrible shit, I should say. And yeah, he's president. So, you know, yeah, how times have changed, I guess. 30 years later, and there you go. You can talk about molesting women, just grabbing them whenever you want, and saying all this horrible shit, and just being a complete dickhead. But you know what? Doesn't matter. But anyway, there you go. Bill Burr. That was a surprise. And, politics. Bye!